Welcome to Coffee with Keith. This is a special edition. I'm actually in San Diego, California. Tomorrow, Martha and I will be on a cruise with a conference entitled Celebrate Life and Survivorship. And it's a celebration of those people who have lived through a cancer diagnosis. I'm in a special park here in San Diego, and it really is to celebrate life and a monument to cancer survivorship and people who go through the process of cancer treatment. It is called Survivorship Park. There's a lot of different statues and monuments around the park. There's even some plaques that you can read as a road to recovery through cancer survival. This is in the Spanish Landing area right along the marina in San Diego. So my thought for you this week is celebrate. Celebrate life. You don't need a medical diagnosis to celebrate life. And those who have gone through medical treatments and survived a major medical diagnosis know how important each day is. So I want you to focus this week on living in the now. Celebrate life. I want you to think about stepping into tomorrow, which sometimes takes courage, but always worthwhile. And each of these represent people going from some of the fear and some of the unknown and stepping into the survivorship and really the now process. So, my closing thought for you this week is, the past is but a memory. The future is but a dream. Today is the gift. Perhaps that's why we call it the present. So until next week, this has been a special edition of Coffee with Keith on the Road. And don't forget to visit my website, keithpowellspeaker.com. Remember, celebrate life.